Hello, everyone. On today's episode, we're going to show you how to copy, move, and duplicate an asset. To copy a file or files to another project or folder on your account, click on the three dots located directly on the asset you have selected and choose Copy To. In this pop-up, you can choose the destination of where you'd like this asset to go and if you'd like your comments to be copied as well. For an even easier option to copy an asset, simply drag and drop your asset to another project on your project page. A quick side note, comments will not be copied by default using this method. A new feature as of October 2021 is the ability to duplicate your asset. Simply choose the three dots on the desired asset and choose Duplicate. Copy To and Duplicate will not go against your account storage. Lastly, if you wish to simply move an asset from one location to another, click on the three dots located on the asset and select Move To. Here, you can select the destination of where you want this asset moved to. Look out for more helpful hints on Frame.io's Tip of the Week.